Van Gogh presentations, grade 3A.
Van Gogh was poor. His favorite color was yellow. He died at 57 years old. It's a painting by Vincent Van Gogh. It's called a Rowling's Baby. She was a ring. I can see a white hat and a white dress.
Hello, Anna.
Hello, Nora.
Hello, Paula.
Hello, Christina.
Hello, Paula.
Let's talk about Vincent Van Gogh. He's from Holland.
He was poor.
He lived day and in the yellow house in Angus. He liked to play.
He died at 37 years old.
A favorite color is yellow.
People did his paintings and never saw a painting.
The people of Agnes did like this.
This is a painting by Vincent Van Gogh.
It's called some flowers.
I can see a yellow flowers and a yellow tulip.
I can see a yellow and beige pot. I can see a Vincent in the tulip.
Let's talk about Vincent Van Gogh. He died at 37 years old. He cut off a part of his ear.
He was chrome for he liked him. A green branch. I can see white flower.
I can see a little branch. I can see the background is blue. It's spring.
Let's talk about Vincent Van Gogh. Vincent Van Gogh, he was poor. Vincent Van Gogh, he shot himself. White and light bed.
choice and painting.
Van Gogh Presentations, Grade 3A.
This is a painting by Vincent Van Gogh.
This is a starry night.
I can see the image and the hills.
I can see the children's people.
I can see a big plant.
I can see a blue, yellow, and white background.
Who is Vincent Van Gogh?
He was from Holland. He did of 37 years old.
He was poor. He had a mental problem. He liked painting. His favorite color was yellow.
He chose Vincent.
Yeah, this is a painting by Vincent Van Gogh.
It's called Self-Portrait with Blue Greyfield Hat.
He's got green eyes and orange hair.
It's Vincent Van Gogh.
He's gray hat and a blue jacket and white shirt.
The painting has got a colorful background.
Hello, Aina.
Hello, Tay.
Hello, Jada.
Hello, Jan.
Who is Vincent Van Gogh?
He shot himself.
He's from home.
He was born. He liked painting. He's got off the back of his hair.
He lives in the yellow house in Paris.
He died at 37 years old. He had a mental disorder. This is a painting by Vincent Van Gogh.
It's called Portrait of Amador Rowling. He's got, I can see a black with a black mustache.
He's got a black hair and brown eyes.
He's got a black hat in his mantle.
He's got a white and black shirt and a yellow coat. The painting has got a green background.